was my father like?
My real father.
Michael Schofield.
Michael, by the way.
Schofield, I read your report.
He was like a storm.
He was beautiful.
And
frightening. Be the change you want to see in the world.
Mysterious.
I feel like I can get through to him.
He became very attuned to all the suffering around him. Couldn't shut it out. He became a rescuer.
He needed help, and
I came to find you, Doctor.
Thank you.
Good luck.
I was part of him.
I needed to be here.
Smile.
You never know. You left this behind.
Don't you dare leave me.
I died 7 years ago. Left behind a wife, a son, and a brother. This is the only one. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
I'm here. Whenever you want to talk.
Sarah had a thing for Schofield.
Sorry, it's not gonna do me a whole lot of good with what I have against me.
There's a way I can protect you. I love you. That's all I know right now.
I don't like getting attached to things if I know they won't last.
It's a date. I know it's not what you wanted from your life, but in case you're interested, there is room for one more.
Michael Schofield, you asking me to sail off into the sunset?
You fell for her, huh?
Don't get used to it.
Sorry.
I also knew that if anything happened to me, you were going to blame yourself and you would spend the rest of your life punishing yourself.
Generalize, Sarah. I can't believe I'm seeing myself. Hey, Mike. You know who I am.
Please, dear.
Wait for me. That's all I'm asking. Does someone hurt you? Tell me what happened. Then I love you. You see, I lived. I never slept. This is a lie. It was for you.
I'm sorry about it.
I appreciate that.